In this tutorial, I'm going to be doing one of Hyuna's look in her latest music video, Ice Cream. Hyuna looked cute but sexy at the same time. I'm going to be replicating one of my favorite looks from the music video. First, take a foundation and just pump out a little bit on your hand. Then using a foundation brush, apply it evenly all over your face. You want your skin to have that flawless finish. Next, moving on to concealer. Unfortunately, I don't have perfect skin, so I'm going to be using concealer to cover up any spots and dark circles on my face. So now I'm just going to be using my ring finger to blend out the concealer under my eyes. Okay, so now it's time to set your foundation and concealer with some loose powder to keep it all in place. Now your face should look flawless, so we're going to move on to the eyes. Take an eyeshadow base and apply this all over your eyelids. For this look, Hyuna doesn't really have many eyeshadows on, but because my eyelids get really oily, if I just wear eyeliner, my oily eyelids will end up smudging. I can prevent this by using some eyeshadow primer and some eyeshadows. So now take a really light yellow shimmery eyeshadow and apply this all over your eyelid. This will instantly brighten up your eyes. Now take a liquid eyeliner and use this to line your upper lash line. Try create thin lines and then extend the eyeliner at the end to make an illusion of bigger eyes. Take a pencil eyeliner and then use this to line the lower half of your lower lash line. Connect it to the eyeliner at the top to create that cat eye look. Use the same eyeliner pencil to line a lower waterline all the way. And now I'm just going to take this pearl white eyeliner and just apply this on the inner half of my lower lash line to instantly give my eyes that glow. So once you have done all that, curl your lashes. And then apply mascara to your top and your bottom lashes. Since I unfortunately have really short lashes, I'm going to be applying some false half lashes to my eyes to make my eyelashes look more fuller. So now just take an eyebrow palette and then fill in your brows. Okay, so this part is really tricky for me because I'm hopeless at drawing. Take your liquid eyeliner again and draw the space under your left eye. If you mess up like I did, just take a tissue with some makeup remover or makeup remover wipes and just wipe it off, then try again. Okay, so we're finally done with the eyes. Now take the most natural blush you have and apply this on the apples of your cheek. You don't want the blush to draw too much attention to your face. After you've done that, take a red lip gloss or a red lipstick and then apply this on your lips. Since Hyuna's lips are more shiny, I'm going to finish off this look by using some lip gloss. And now you're done! Thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed this video as much as I enjoyed making it. If you have any requests for videos, please let me know in the comment box below. I'll talk to you guys later. Bye!